seems like Burlington County is completely wide open.
Yeah, there are a lot of good teams this year. I'm glad that we're one of them, and we're in that mix, but, I mean, that means there's really no nights off. I mean, there's so many tough teams out there.
Tell me about Kristoff and what he's going to bring to your roster when he's eligible.
Well, he's going to bring a very solid player, a guy that can handle the ball, that can score, that can help us press more often, give us a little more depth. He's going to bring a lot to the table.
How much are you concerned that maybe that might be a little bit of a disruption, or is he ready to step in and just add to what you've done?
I think he can add. I don't think he's going to be a disruption in any way. I mean, he's been practicing with us all along, and he's the kind of player that plays within the flow of the game. He doesn't have to have the ball in his hands all the time, and so I don't think it's going to be any problem at all.
How tough is it to have even a slightly off day in this division?
You can't have a slightly off day in this division. There's no cupcakes. Burlington County Liberty Division is very, very difficult. A lot of very good teams, a lot of very good coaches. So, when you have an off night like we did tonight, this is what happens.